every single fall, right? Before we got it in, as they're doing their warm-up lap behind our safety car, we've got the results of the first two regularities. The winner of the first event, which is car 71, Peter Piscineri, in the Falcon XW. Now, he got 208 penalty points. That's pretty impressive. Pretty impressive for a seven lapper. Next was Andy Freeman in car 53, the Ford Cortina Mark II, with 458. And then Jeffrey Hamilton in car number 88. Which one's that? Ford Mustang.
Oh, yeah.
502 points. And in fourth place, car 17, Ryan Humphrey, and his Ford Falcon XE with 559. And rounding out the top five was Bill.